Making your own salad dressings and mayonnaise is now so fast and easy. Just pour the oil onto the mixing bowl lid and let it drizzle down into the bowl with the rest of the ingredients. Your Thermomix will do the rest for you. Emulsifying.